Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday yet again, October, gosh, the 21st, 2023, and we're going to do another sound journey, Penny and I, on these beautiful instruments, in our beautiful heads. We're waiting for the last of the people to get settled. Cool. And we're going to go slightly differently because you and I had an experience this week that was wonderful, inviting us in to be involved with our higher spirits during a particular really long workshop. And I was thinking, wow, an invitation to go through a sound journey connecting to my highest self would be a treat. And I hope it's true. So typically we talk a minute, talk about getting settled in, finding a place, a comfortable place to sit or lay down, having a little bit of water by your side, and then Kaini and I take three breaths together. While we do that, we ground in and get roots down to Mama Gaia, roots down for anything that gets shaken loose during the journey, to have a easy channel down into Mama Gaia, who takes that energy you're done with, that you don't need anymore, that I don't need anymore, to let her take it and transmute it. And then also leaves channels up for her sestrians to come into my body, into my spirit, to facilitate whatever needs facilitating. But today, I'm going to do the same invitation, find a good place to be where you don't have to move too much for the next hour, and then really a very short meditation before we get started with the invitation to connect to that highest spirit that is you. And take that along with you, or take the awareness of that eternal connection with your highest self with you into the journey. So, find your spot and be comfortable. I would invite closing your eyes. Together, we'll take some slow but very full breaths, starting with a gentle exhale. And I like to pull my belly button towards my spine to really gently push all of the air that is comfortable out of my lungs and hold for a couple of seconds. And then take a very slow, very complete breath in, starting with your stomach, filling your lower lungs, and your middle and upper lungs. And holding at the top for a couple of seconds, and knowing that everyone's breath is different, go at your own pace. And then gently exhaling again. Slowly, but as completely as possible, as is comfortable. And holding on the out-breath for a few seconds. And then slowly and gently inhaling again. And when you feel comfortably full, holding that for a couple of seconds. And just repeat that process with me for a few moments. And as that becomes comfortable and easy to do, the invitation is to locate that highest self that is you. For me, oftentimes that's above my crown chakra. And he's a golden dragon. So I'm going to speak from my experience, and you have your own, with however your highest self manifests for you. And as I'm making this connection, my golden dragon comes off of that location at my crown chakra and gently floats down until we are face to face. And as I continue my slow breaths, I merge with that higher self, really with the awareness of that higher self, as I don't believe my higher self is ever disconnected from me. Only my awareness of that connection I sometimes lose. So the invitation is to remember, to invite that highest self that is you to flow in this journey, side by side or merged inside or however it manifests well with you. It's carrying that awareness of you and your highest self on the journey. as this sound journey draws to a close. I invite you once again, bring your awareness to that connection to your highest self. Perhaps that highest self that is you picks something up along this journey that your muddled consciousness needs to know. If so, I invite you to jot that down in your consciousness to carry with you. As your consciousness reacquaints itself with this body, this magnificent creation that you've been blessed with, at least for a little while, find it a gift when I'm reminded that that separation between me and my highest self is all in my head, and that rekindling that flame of connection is one breath away. That remembering is the key. Remembering to take that one slow but very complete breath and shifting my awareness to that connection. For those in the digital world, we're going to bid you a fond adieu. We appreciate you joining us and encourage you to drink water. Elevated amounts of water for the next 3 days. Taking good care of your emotional body as well. And smash that like button. And we'll see you again. Gosh, we're probably just a click away from you. You could just see another one right now. Blessings.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.